best finisher, should I say, and for Althea Racing Ducati from Italy, Nicola Canepa. Nicola, fastest Evo in qualifying and fastest Evo in the race, but it looked quite a hard job out there.
Yeah, I'm really happy to be here today, and it has been a very difficult race because we put a soft tire and it was very difficult from the half race to the end. But I pushed hard, really hard in the beginning, and all the other Evo was some second behind, I think 7 seconds behind, so I was quite calm at the end, and I'm happy. I want to say thanks to my team, and now I stay focused for the second race.
Thanks, Nico.